The next topic is energy transformation. How to transform the one energy to another energy? For example, from potential energy to kinetic energy. This is very easy. If you read itself, you can understand very well. Okay. So motionless wind, that means motionless wind means without movement the wind. Stationary water means that stationary means that constant water which is not movable. Stationary water which is at one place, or a stationary stone do not have the capability to move or break any object. Okay, that means if the wind is not strong, not moving, if the water is without moving, if it is in the same place, stone also without moving, if it is in the same place, so there will not be any movement or it cannot break anything. Okay, so we have seen that non-living object is certainly in motion whenever it performs some work. When any non-living object, stone is a non-living object, so any non-living object, unless it starts to work, it is the motionless. Okay, so now strong wind storm can cause a tree to fall. If there is a heavy wind, heavy storm, so tree, it can make the tree to fall. And then moving water also can push forward a sailboat. So it can, the moving water also can move the boat. And then heavy stone also can damage a wall in its path. When it is falling, if there is a wall, it can damage. So unless it move, it is having a potential energy. Once it is on their movement, it is a kinetic energy. Since moving objects result in some work, therefore there must be some energy in the motion. So this energy is called as a kinetic energy. Okay, so we already know what is the kinetic energy. And then one more thing, here we say heavier amongst the two will have more energy as compared to the lighter object. For example, ball is not very heavy, so we can use the less amount of potential energy what is stored in the body to throw the ball. If the ball is very heavy, we must use the higher potential energy to move that ball. If the big stone needs a heavier potential energy to move that stone, and light heavy stones need a lighter energy, less and potential energy to move the lighter stone. So here what we say is, another one is, how much potential energy we use it, so that much kinetic energy will be there. Okay, another one, potential energy plus kinetic energy equal to mechanical energy. The potential energy what we have in the body, we use it for the walking. Walking is a movement, it is a kinetic energy. Now this is also a mechanical energy. Working is also a mechanical energy. So potential energy plus kinetic energy is mechanical energy. Okay, so how much potential energy we use, that much kinetic energy will be produced in the movement. Okay, so like that only is, for example, in the crackers. Here we need to understand the kinetic and potential energy are of many types, and all the forms of energy about which we learned in previous classes. Another one we see now here, every object has some energy stored in it, but we cannot say anything about it till something happens to transform the stored energy into some other form. For example, when we fire a cracker, the chemical energy stored in it get converted, changed into light energy, sound energy, and thermal energy and kinetic energy. You see, in a fire cracker, in the Deepavali, we burn the crackers. So in the crackers, what is there? What are the chemical energy is there actually? In the chemicals are there. Okay, chemical energy. When we burn that cracker, what are the things will be produced? Light will be produced. So light energy. Another one, what we get? We hear the sound from the cracker. So sound energy. Next one is what? Thermal energy. Thermal means heat. Heat is produced. Thermal energy. And then kinetic energy. That means there is a movement. So kinetic energy. Like this, one energy will be transforming into another energy. Okay. So here is a table. So torch battery, which is needed in order to convert the stored energy to some other form. Okay. So in the torch, what is that battery having the stored energy? When we put on the, so to change that stored potential energy in the battery, what we have to do to change it to another energy, we have to switch on first. Then initial form of energy, what is the initial form of energy that is stored in the battery? It is a chemical energy. So to which energy it is changed, converted into light and electrical energy. So like this here also, so many things are there. So this table you fill it, and here also one more table is there. Okay. So energy, the initial form means the first form of energy, potential energy. So potential energy will be changing into what is the final form? Kinetic energy. So some examples for the potential energy to kinetic energy, in what are the things it will be changing? Water falling from tank from a higher level, and the water is falling from higher to the lower level. Water is stored in the tank, now it is falling. So falling is a kinetic energy. So that the stone is a, it is on the top, it is falling down, it is a kinetic energy. So like this, some examples you should write. So fill this table and this table. Okay. Thank you, students.